Alkyl halides are those organic compounds in which one hydrogen is replaced by halogen group. So the next compound which is formed is known as alkyl halides, or it is also known as haloalkanes, because it is derived from alkane and one hydrogen is replaced by halogen atom in alkane. That's why it is also known as haloalkane. In this video, we will be talking about carbocation and their stability. So carbocation is linked with alkyl halide. Now, if we remove halogen from alkyl halide, so positive ion will be produced. And that positive ion is known as carbocation. And it is also known as carbonium ion. So carbocation is that ion in which carbon carry positive charge. Now we have three types of carbocation. The first one is primary carbocation, second one is secondary carbocation, and the third one is tertiary carbocation. Primary carbocation is formed from primary alkyl halide, and secondary is formed from secondary alkyl halide, and tertiary from tertiary alkyl halide. Now basically, what is primary alkyl halide, secondary alkyl halide, and tertiary alkyl halide? Primary alkyl halides are those alkyl halides in which halogen is attached to primary carbon. In primary carbon are dead carbon which is attached to one alkyl group. So here this carbon is we have attached to one alkyl group, so it is known as primary carbon. And when bromine halogen is attached to primary carbon, so that is known as primary alkyl halide. And now if the ion is produced from primary alkyl halide, so that is known as primary carbocation. And in this way, this we have secondary alkyl halide, and this is tertiary alkyl halide. And here the carbon and halogen bond is very polar, because we know that halogen is more electronegative than carbon. So here on halogen, negative charge will appear, and on carbon, positive charge will appear. And if we give bond energy to this compound, so it will break. So now, what will it will give us? So it will give us CH3, CH2 and positive charge on carbon, and plus bromine, which is negative charge. So this compound is known, this ion is known as primary carbocation. This we have secondary alkyl halide, which is CH3CH bonded with CH3. So here carbon is bonded with two alkyl group. So this is we have primary carbon, and the compound is primary alkyl halide, secondary alkyl halide, because bromine is attached to secondary carbon. So if we give energy to this compound, so it will give us secondary carbocation plus bromine, in which there is negative charge because it is more electronegative than carbon. And in this way, this we have tertiary alkyl halide, in which bromine is attached to tertiary carbon atom. And tertiary carbon atom is dead atom which is attached to three alkyl group. So on giving energy, it will give us tertiary carbocation and bromine negative. So this was all about carbocation. Now we will look at the stability, that whether tertiary is more stable, secondary is more stable, or primary is more stable. So tertiary carbocation is more stable than secondary, and secondary is more stable than primary carbocation. The reason is, as we know that alkyl group are electron donating group. When alkyl group it is substituent and it is attached to main chain, so it give its electron or move its electron toward positive charge. So when it moves the electron toward positive charge, so here in tertiary carbocation we have three alkyl group. So what will happen basically? This is, we have tertiary carbocation. So it release the electron toward positive carbon. So here electron density increase. Now if nucleophile attacked on this carbon, so they will not find exact location of carbon, of electron, because the electron cloud density has increased. So that's why it is more stable, because it does not pump any reaction. If we look at the secondary, so here is only two alkyl group. So if they increase the to give the electron to carbon, so if we compare it with tertiary carbocation, so here is only two and here is three, so this is less stable. Nucleophile can easily find electron because their electron cloud density is lesser than that of tertiary carbocation. And in this way, here in primary carbocation there is only one alkyl group. So electron nucleophile can easily attack on this carbon and they can make bond with primary carbocation easily. So this was a little bit about the stability of carbocation and carbocation. Thanks for watching.